since I'm a ghost. I could go on for days and days, yeah, I do the most.
Wait,
whoa.
I do not know.
I told him.
Oy, antoy babagam.
Get my pretty name.
ダメだよ。
イケボで。
ダメ。
ロリボも行こう。
ダメだよ。I wish I could hug you right now.But I cannot. So, I am sending you this video.
Para akong ibo-ibo kahit di siya bago ligo uubusin, tatapusin at wala nang
hibo.
Let's party, homes. Invite all the bitches. Hundreds and fifties, big old bitties. Yay. Uno, dos, no thrash, you hear me? Hey. Hey, course to live like.
The same girl, the bitch. You don't get to pick and choose. Different eyes and bigger boobs. If my eyes are bright or blue. The same girl, the bitch.
Hey guys, it's Bella Poarch, and I'm so excited to be a part of launching the TikTok Tastemakers playlist. Here are some of my favorite songs, and I hope they become your favorite songs too. A song that always puts me in a good mood is Best Friend by Saweetie featuring Doja Cat. Saweetie and Doja Cat are big inspirations for me, and I hope we could all be best friends one day. An artist that is a huge inspiration to me and I'm honored to be working with is Suburban. I found Cradles even before I joined TikTok and it will always have a special place in my heart. This song is my first release and I'm so excited to share it with you. To me, it's about self-acceptance and staying true to yourself no matter what society tells you. I hope you like the songs I've handpicked for the first ever TikTok Tastemakers playlist. Listen now only on Pandora.
Everything sucks. Just kidding. Everything is great. No, really, I haven't thought about my ex today. Oh, wait. Fuck, I just did.
Flying to New York City.
Snacking the whole flight.
And this is my dog. Finally got here at midnight, and it's been a long day, so I decided to go for a walk.
I ain't gotta walk in with my tool out. Too loud.
Baby doll skill. Don't provoke us or we will.
Go.
Today I ate shit. But first, I went to Hall H with my friends for Funko, and while waiting for my driver, I got yelled at for dancing. Me dieron estos panes dulces de regalo y son deliciosos.
Nom nom nom.
Finally got to the restaurant and I was so ready for dinner. I started with fresh oysters and calamari that can't fit my mouth. I don't even know why I'm trying to shove the whole thing in there. Tapos yung main entree naman, fries at steak. Ang sarap! And for dessert, I had a cake on fire. Everything was really good and dinner is finished. And this is the moment you've been waiting for. Today, I'm flying to Austin. Let's go. My hair looks like shit. That's fine, because I got Jollibee for breakfast.
Nom, nom, nom.
Then I headed to the airport. I get to the plane and realize my window was broken. But at least they got movies. Finally in Austin, waited for my luggage, then headed to my hotel and took a nap. I did my own makeup and got my hair braided. Ooh, that's some nice grass. Then I headed to my friend Grimes' show. It was so much fun, and then I passed out. What you been up to eating? Yo, yeah. I've been dancing in my room, swaying my feet, trying to get you love and a kiss on the cheek. Caught in candy sky. Now it's close, hey. Skincare innovation, stay safe while serving face. Scientific, so efficient. La Roche Posay, La Roche Posay.
It's okay if you don't win every fight. Know the darkness only comes in the night. But I'll be here forever.
I think about you all the time through all my daily routines. You might think you're nothing special, but you special to me.
Hear my beats, but none of them are fucking trap. So they don't clap, but I don't mind. I prioritize differently. I focus on you and only you think that I want you. Yeah, I really want a girl like every stoner. Long like, yeah, I treat you good.
You're very beautiful.
I know.
Why do you smell so good?
Because I don't use deodorant and I only take bubble baths.
Today I woke up in Miami with a swollen cheek.
What the fuck?
And this is how my day went. I put on a mask and went to a friend's show. Then I went back to my hotel room, took a 30-second nap, and headed to my flight to Hawaii. I brought this cold pack for my cheeks, and while waiting for my flight, I pretended to read. Hehe. The flight attendant gave me ice. I still look like a chipmunk though. Mid-flight, the plane had to turn around because of aircraft issues. Thought I was gonna die. I switched to a different flight and got to Hawaii safely.
Yay!
I showered and got ready, and I'm so sad my cheeks are still swollen. Then I headed to Bretman's birthday party.
Bella made it to my party just 3 hours late.
It was so much fun, but there was no more lumpia. And that was my day with a swollen cheek. Today I ate shit. But first, I went to Hall H with my friends for Funko, and while waiting for my driver, I got yelled at for dancing.
Me dieron estos panes dulces de regalo y son deliciosos.
Nom nom nom. Finally got to the restaurant and I was so ready for dinner. I started with fresh oysters and calamari that can't fit my mouth. I don't even know why I'm trying to shove the whole thing in there. Tapos yung main entree naman, fries at steak. Ang sarap! And for dessert, I had a cake on fire. Everything was really good and dinner is finished. And this is the moment you've been waiting for.
Kagabi na panaginipan ko, kumakain ako ng sushi.
Gutom na kasi ako eh. Ang init sa labas, grabe. Pero okay naman kasi craving satisfied. Yum 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 yum. Oh, gusto mo? Kiss muna.
Today, I ran on top of a train. But first, I was given this medallion to complete my mission. I was lost and I had 30 seconds to escape the train. I was pressing random buttons and pulling things. And it worked! And this is that moment when I ran on top of a train. Who did it better? Please. Mission complete and I get a jacket.
And you know that I got two sides.
kiss were sweet. Knife hidden under the sheets. Baby doll's cute. Don't provoke us or we will. Baby doll's cute. Don't provoke us or we will. Go.
Today, I'm flying to Austin.
Let's go.
My hair looks like shit.
That's fine, because I got Jollibee for breakfast.
Nom, nom, nom.
Then I headed to the airport. I get to the plane and realize my window was broken. But at least they got movies. Finally in Austin, waited for my luggage, then headed to my hotel and took a nap. I did my own makeup and got my hair braided.
Ooh, that's some nice grass.
Then I headed to my friend Grimes' show. It was so much fun, and then I passed out.
Today I woke up with a bruise on my face. At 7 a.m. I went jogging, then I did some chores, and for breakfast I had tea and a croissant as big as my face.
Mm-mm.
After showering, I put on a face mask and had my nails done.
Why my dog look like that?
I got ready for an event, and I had to rush because I was running late. Finally got here and I was hungry, so I waited for food.
Yo, this lemonade sour as fuck.
Touch-ups before going to the dance floor. After the event, I got hungry, so I went to my favorite Korean barbecue.
Ouch, that was hot.
Then I passed out.
Well, the good guys don't always get the glory. Can't you see the warning signs? I can make you baby doll's cute. Don't provoke us or we will. Go.
Handa ka na ba bukas? Handa ka na ba? Ready ka na ba?
Singer, I live in a penthouse, it's on the east.
I feel like I can't. I hate saying this because then everyone on Twitter is like, "You're lying. I hate you." I was supposed to be in the video.
No, I actually wanted you to be in it
because I was in Miami.